Hi guys, good day and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. If today is the first time you are joining us, please subscribe to the channel, put on your bell notifications so you'll be the first person to be notified anytime I post a new video. Today I'm here to give you the processes through which you can get your pharmacy registered in Ghana. So if this is the kind of video you are interested in, please stick and stay. Before you get your pharmacy registered, you should have registered your company already with the Registrar General's Department. Over there, you'll be issued 3 certificates. You carry those certificates along with you to the pharmacy council to start the process in your region. Usually, it's in the regional capital. So, you pick a form from there. You read the form carefully because the form contains instructions and informations for your pharmacy approval. It contains information such as the measurement of your shop, the distance between your shop and the nearest pharmacy in the same locality. So you find all that in the form. So you are mandated to read the form carefully. You fill and submit the form back to Pharmacy Council where you pick the form from. You'll be required to pay a fee. You go to the bank. You make the payment at the bank. Usually it goes into the Ministry of Health account. You submit the voucher back to the office. You'll be given an official receipt. Then they will now file your form. They will now come to your place where you intend setting up the pharmacy. That is the shop. They will now come and take a look at everything that was stated in the form. They will come and make sure you have met that requirement. A report will be generated, and if everything goes through, you will be given an official letter for approval to start preparing the place. Preparation of the place means getting the place ready to start the pharmacy. If you have reached this point, it is hallelujah. So some of the requirements you will be made to get is having a washable floor, having an air condition, having a washroom, having a pharmacist office, having a good ventilation, having AC, all that will be stated for you to prepare the place. After you are done with your preparation, you write an official letter inviting Pharmacy Council or the officials of Pharmacy Council to come and inspect the prepared place pending approval. When they come take a look at the place and it meets the requirements, your approval letter will be issued to you. And that is congratulations, right? So I hope this video did help. Please, if it did, give it a thumbs up, like this video, share, and I'll see you in my other video. Bye.